This behind the scenes footage shows the elaborate rigging on the cliff face to get the mechanical horse into position. The horse rearing is a low angle shot on flat ground. The bullet hit is a front and back squib filmed with two cameras with the stuntman standing on a small tower. No horse was involved in this gag. The pull down was performed with a trained horse onto prepared ground to prevent any injury to the animal. And a catapult, the silvery object at the bottom right of frame near the right stirrup and rear legs, was used to jettison the animatronic horse off a small cliff. The first take was deemed too comical, so the stuntmen did it again. There were two risks. If the horse hit the airbag first, it would blow out all the air. And two, the horse could land on top of the stuntman, crushing him. Here's the finished sequence again.